Hey, I was just calling to say that it had nothing to do with you. You didn't change. It was me. I changed. There was nothing you could have done to make me stay. There was nobody else. I left for myself. It's just that, how do I say this? One day, things didn't feel the same. I felt myself drifting away, and my feelings began to wane with each passing day, like a leak that keeps dripping over time. My love for you slowly leaked out of me. I tried to make it work for weeks. I stayed longer than I should have, and before I knew it, there wasn't a single drop left in me that still wanted you and me. I was running on empty. No matter how much I could see you trying to refill the love in me, I'm sorry. It wasn't you. It was all me. I still care for you. I want the very best for you, but I could no longer be there for you. I just wanted to clear the air for you. I understand you hate me. I never imagined that I'd say this to you. You have to know, though, that I didn't plan for this. I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to fall out of love with you, because I truly did love you. I still do, but not in the same way. Not in the way that would make it fair for me to stay. I'm sorry things couldn't stay the same. Maybe we can be friends again someday. One day. But anyway, I was just calling to say that I hope you're okay.